Breaking in First News, one person is in critical condition after a crash. Omaha Fire have responded to the scene near Highway 275 and Ida Street. Right now, the cause of the crash is still unknown. We will keep you updated throughout the day on KATV.com and here on air.